I was trying to stick the dismount, man.
Oh, you were sticking something, that's for sure.
Oh, it got a little sticky for sure.
You're an idiot.
I'm a winner. I've gone 3 for 3. This never happens.
You would have gone out of bounds. You're just running out the clock.
Well,
oh,
maybe...
Shit.
Oh, oh.
I don't have any time.
Great Mantis.
What button do I press?
No time limit. I wish we could have no time limit.
What button do I press to hold everything?
See. No time is bad, though, because sometimes you're just grappling on the floor like a dead fish sometimes.
Yeah, it could happen.
It usually does happen.
Nah.
Just gonna fall out of bounds.
That wouldn't have happened. Ours was going to the very end.
Ours was a good sex match.
It was.
You aren't even worth his attention right now. He's just turning away from you.
I am shunning this woman. Woman, get back in the kitchen!
No! Never!
Yeah.
Okay.
I
I don't know what I'm doing here.
Oh!
Ow!
That sucks.
That was a very early ow.
Back in the head. Just like, get down. You're just like gonna knock her straight out of the ring. Just get out of here.
Speaking of kitchen, I think I got whipped today. I agreed to make my girlfriend breakfast in bed when she visits.
You did.
That's a good boyfriend points.
If you say so. Not if you say
cheesy.
So.
How is that cheesy?
That's cheesy.
Oh, shit.
I could put cheese on the omelet.
Yeah,
you could do that. CZ, now we're going to be grappling around like dead fish on the floor. This is why we have a time limit.
And one of you's going to go out of bounds.
No!
I mean, Rachel's going to ask first.
No, I can't!
She's like, what are buttons? I can't even use them.
Whoa! I can't even do...
Tuck!
Look at that flip!
Tuck and roll. She's on fire, man. Stop, drop, and roll, Rachel.
Somebody call the fire department.
Whoop!
What is it? That's the fire department? Whoop!
Whoop, whoop!
One whoop, they changed their siren.
Yeah. It was for the kids, you know. You gotta relate.
No.
Okay, well, I'm gonna play dead.
Rachel, counterflip. I believe.
Can't no.
Head's gonna roll out.
No.
So far, the praying mantis has been old for 7.
No. I can't.
It's out of season. Right
she
now.
Sounds like such a sad dog.
God. Someone just broke your shoulder.
How did I do that?
Out of misery.
How did I do that?
I took a first aid class. I know how to splint that. Don't worry, you'll be okay.
I don't trust
your arteries, you. Your arteries lacerate. Don't worry, I took a first aid class. Let's just
pinch it.
CPR? CPR?
Oh,
pressure?
Well, after they die.
How did that even happen?
Well,
ow!
Someone needs to destroy Chill.
That's how it happened.
I am on a 4 streak.
Someone I will take this title upon myself and bring back the praying mantis.
I am about to go for a kiltacular on Mr. Jacob here.
You're almost in for a pentakill over here.
I don't play the League of Legends anymore.
You're a liar.
Yeah, anymore.
You're a liar and a fiend.
We have to play that again.
But if I do this, no, that doesn't work.
Do you want to be double praying mantis?
It's too late for that.
I literally just want to pray. Can we just not fight and we just pray?
No, that's stupid.
Kind of girl.
That's just you're not the type of girl.
I'm down with that.
I'll hold your hands.
Alright. Whoa!
I'm going for the
cheating! Waist. You're cheating!
He's going for the hug.
Why am I cheating? I want to dance.
Cheating!
Cheating? Dancing's not cheating. Dancing
cheating.
Is very...
Stop
no.
cheating!
If you take a girl to go
this
dancing...
This didn't work last time, so let's make sure it works this time.
You're cheating!
I want to do the Mambo number 5.
Cheating.
If I do one of these, right?
Do a little bit of Monica, but
that's not what I expected to happen at all!
He's got his dick.
No, that's his pelvis. I am not grabbing his PB.
I think you are.
No, I need everyone to refrain. I need us all to refrain from saying that I'm grabbing his dick. This is inappropriate.
How about we not?
So we're all gonna.
No, it's a bad idea! Shit! Okay, never mind.
Okay, now you're flailing on me now.
Well, you know, sometimes, when you're unsure about. Yeah, I'm just flailing at this point.
Okay, I just want to make sure we're on the same page here.
What if I bring this in like that?
You are literally just gonna hump my body.
Well, yeah.
Can we at least get the blanket so no one else can see the humpage that's going on? Can we cover the humpage?
If you're ashamed of yourself.
Censor the video.
I think
you're
beautiful.
You humped me and broke yourself.
Not the first time that's happened.
I am so sorry.
Aha! That's, oh shit. I mean, yeah.
How does one hump and break themselves? I mean, do you have to hump too hard?
Well, I mean, if you kind of go at like a 90 degree angle when you shouldn't be going at like a 180, you know?
I guess like you get the insertion point wrong.
See, at least my descent will be glorious.
Descent to death?
Yeah.
Okay, I concur. I hope you ascend, then descend, but miss the climax completely.
Glorious in defeat.
How rude.
No, but sexy in victory.
The climax is the best part.
I mean, we're skipping that part.
Unless now I'm gone. Yeah, it's over.
Look, it's all about making sure it's not about, like, you know, sexual satisfaction.
Just die.
I can't die. I'm a god. We keep going until you kill me, Z.
Look at this. He thinks he's a god now.
I am a god.
Katie? Oh,
ow!
Oh.
You're wrapping my head.
Oh, I love you. Don't worry.
Oh, I don't want to touch you anymore.
Just let it happen.
I feel confused. No. Last time someone said what happened, I walked away and I bought my sword.
You going out with me?
I don't want to go. No, I don't want to go out with you.
Well, just let me down. Jeez.
No, I can't let you down.
Friend zone. Rejected.
Me, well.
No, I'm not getting put in the friend zone. No! Sorry. I had to just take you. It was just like, get out of the ring. Sit down.
Sit down.
It was violent and satisfying.
You are a bad baby. Sit down.
Here we go. I'm going to take out the chilled.
Okay, I got a 5 win streak going on, man. Do you want me to spread my legs? Is that going to make it easier for you? I'll do it if you want.
Probably just assume the position.
Don't
I'll do
shut
it.
Him down.
I'll assume all the positions. Oh, you trying to just puff out your chest? You trying to throw me down? Trying to stare me down?
With the colors, it really does look like you have boobs. Not even gonna lie.
All right, Rachel. Now you're just going too far.
What? How are
it does.
Boobs
you
too
got
far?
You got two balloons going on.
Maybe he has just very masculine round pecs.
No,
I don't
those
think
are boobs.
So.
See? Oh yeah. All right. I'm doing the spread eagle. I'm about to show you pain.
So you're basically doing what he did to you last time.
Well, I'm going to show him how I, too, can be a gynecologist, and hopefully we accept each other.
Z, copyright that shit immediately, so that by the end of this round, you can sue his ass.
Oh! Yeah.
Z, are you tickling me?
Dude,
yeah.
Okay.
He's making you lower your defenses. He's going straight up that mount.
It's like when you have, like, a rat and you use tail whip. It tickled.
See, but he's lowering your defense at the same time.
I know.
Get prepared for the quick attack.
It's pretty diabolical. Okay. I'm just going to try and flip you over my head and throw you out of the ring.
Nope.
I'm pretty sure that's exactly what I'm going to do.
Clench it, Z. Clench it.
What do you think you're going to do?
You're going to punch my... No, don't punch it. Do not punch it. Why would you say something like that, Rachel? Don't punch it. I know what it refers to.
No, clench. Like, clench your or just, like, relax everything. Put your full weight down on top of him and crush his soul.
No. My penis is first. My penis is the foremost thing that's going to get crushed.
Good.
Hey, if that's what you're into.
How can you say good like that?
Because I don't have to worry about one, okay?
Or damn you and your no penis vagina.
Damn you and your ovaries, woman.
One day you'll know our pain. One day.
Nah, I'm good.
Yeah, actually, yeah, you'll never know what it's like to have a penis. Unless... No. Let's just drop that kind of science.
Unless science?
Chill, put your hand out of the ring!
No!
Put your hand out there!
No, leave me alone! Stop it.
I think Chill's just ashamed at this point, because he's not even looking you in the eyes. Like...
No, I can't have sex and look at you, it's disgusting. Yes!
Oh.
Spread eagle, then crush his soul.
Wow. Someone killed Chill.
Is anybody gonna take me down, guys?
I am.
My ego's getting really big right now, and that's not good. That's not good.
I'll do it.
It's the only thing getting big.
It's the only thing getting hard, at least.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
There's a pill for that. Makes you smile, apparently, according to the commercials.
Stupid Bob. I guess I've seen some people who are, like, constantly smiling, and you have no idea why. It's probably because of that pill. My penis!
Oh, shucks, guys.
Oh, shit.
Just had sex.
And it felt so good.
Wait, how does that go? Woman, let me put my penis inside of her. I'ma tell the world. Yeah?
Why would you tell the world?
I mean, you know, if you're into, you know, exhibitionism and whatnot.
Well, unless you're like a really dedicated vlogger.
Vlogger.
Hey, guys, so I just had sex. It's nice.
Nice.
I really want to see someone update their Twitter like that.
Like warm apple pie, you know?
So I just touched boobs. It kind of feels like sandbags.
Yeah. Whose boobs feel like sandbags?
obviously, you've never been on the internet before.
Wait, did your guys' game freeze?
A little bit. It takes time. The move I'm out there was so great.
Just take some time.
Oh, wow. Nice grab.
Here we go.
Alright, now throw him.
It's the end of the line.
Just gotta get him into the air and let go.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
No,
you can dance
it.
If you want to.
We're doing
it. You can leave your friends behind.
I don't have any friends.
Oh, well then we don't have to leave any friends behind. It's great,
let's
see?
Let's just go dancing.
You won't be sad. Miss Rachel?
Oh, yeah?
You're going down on me.
Ow! No! Stop doing that! Stop flicking yourself upon me!
Extend!
No, something else is extending. Stop!
Extend. You can't access that joint in this game, goddamn.
I took a pill, like you said. I don't have control anymore.
You always have control. No means no.
Oh, boy.
Tell that to the head.
Oh, shit. You just ripped my limbs off.
No, this is bad.
Get on your knees and extend! Extend on your knees! I believe!
Oh, wait. Her head is off.
Yeah, it is. I'm dead.
I knocked your head off! I am so powerful! My penis is so powerful. It's so powerful.
You're horrible.
It's so powerful.
No! Leave my neck alone.
I believe, Rachel, I believe that you can... I don't believe, actually.
Rachel!
Fuck you.
Rachel!
My head's gonna come off in the next turn.
Your head's rolling away. There
watch.
Extend, Rachel, extend!
I can't extend anything. I'm dead.
Her head's gone, man.
I mean...
She lost her head. Don't lose your head, man. Don't lose your head. I can't believe I knocked your head clean off.
I can't believe you pulled my head off. That's...
My ego is so large. My ego is so large. Oh, wait a second. This could be bad.
This could be great.
Hold on.
Actually die. I think you should retire.
No, this is really bad.
Pull a Michael Jordan, just stop at the top.
Fuck, I pressed the spacebar, no! I need to uninstall my spacebar, you guys.
Just tear it off.
Something bad may happen to me! Oh!
No!
Oh, thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
Why would you do this, Child?
Thank you.
Why?
Thank you, Miss Rachel.
Put her in front of the bullet.
No, she took the bullet and her head came off, dude. Forget chivalry, man.
Okay.
Oh my god, you're just bleeding everywhere.
She's hemorrhaging, call 911.
I know how to treat hemorrhaging as well.
Guys, what's the number for 911 real quick?
I don't know, I don't understand, I don't speak English.
No.
Do you, wait, is it a heavy flow this month?
What?
Oh my god.
Wow.
Let's talk about anatomy real quick.
You mean from my neck?
Yep. Oh god.
Oh no! Oh my god, I'm bleeding.
It definitely is a heavy flow, look at that.
So Ant Flow is most visiting this month.
I can't believe the head's not out.
It won't roll.
Just staying with the body.
Come on, head. You can do it. You can do it.
It's only 50
Cut
seconds.
Off the body and the head will fall.
I mean, I think Chilled got a head early this round. So I mean.
Oh!
My God.
You almost won!
No!
You almost won by breaking my shoulder.
I mean, like, how does this one work right here when I do the... Nope, that doesn't work. I'm just gonna, yeah.
You're killing
okay.
me, man.
Okay, guys, can we kill me, please?
Yeah, kill Chilled.
Okay.
Just grab his head and just rip it off and throw it.
Like
my ego is growing, and I don't like it.
That's all you gotta do. You just gotta rip his head off. And
other men are touching me. My ego's growing.
This is bad.
Are we dancing?
So
I don't want to dance.
Nope.
I'm not even a good dancer.
Nope. Okay.
I'm thinking about going on a cruise this summer.
Fuck, you're thinking about doing everything this summer.
I know, I really am. Because
I'm
going
to go to Disney World, I'm going to do this.
I'm going to go to PEX, I'm going to go to E3, I'm going to go on a cruise. I got to celebrate graduating college, dude.
What if there was a cruise?
Graduating college, but not doing anything.
Well, dude, I already have that paper that magically says I graduated college, so it counts. I'm graduating magna cum laude.
3.8?
Yep.
I don't speak Latin.
Oh, you know the GPA of it?
Because it said on your stream, but I also knew it before that.
So. Oh.
Right?
You follow me on the stream?
Well, it was before I went to work this morning.
Chill
I was like,
stream.
You go to work?
Yeah.
I like this guy. I think I have a crush.
Oh. Working individual.
he's a working class man.
Oh, well, who said I was working class?
What kind of work do you do?
Yeah, I'm working class. But I mean,
okay, working class.
You're just assuming things at this point.
What do you do, if you don't mind me asking?
I work at a supermarket, and the title of my job is bottom bitch, apparently.
Bottom bitch. I heard that about in South Park. That person
gave blowjobs.
He works
magna cum laude.
He works the shaft.
I work in Latin about Latin things, doing Latin stuff with Latin.
It's very prestigious.
You wouldn't. I'm not gonna do that. Nope, not gonna do that. You wouldn't understand.
Do it.
It's Latin.
It's above you. Oh my god, I think you're ripping off my own. That's my joint. You can't do that to me.
You don't need those. It's a lie created by the establishment.
No, it's created by corporate America to keep you from buying their shitty elbow braces and their other packages that you don't need. Walk it off, man. Apply some ice.
What the fuck? What are you even saying?
Corporate America is out to get you. And this
Yes. Or we do one of these. Oh, no, that's bad.
Oh, yes.
I can do one of those.
Jacob, let go of his hand.
I don't believe in letting go of friendship.
We have a committed relationship going on. He will not let go of my hand. No.
I'm trying. I'm going to die.
Please let go.
Committed relationship. Oh, my.
No, I'm sorry. Lower your arm.
I'm just going to drag loserness all over the floor.
Rachel. Like,
lower your arm.
I can't.
How's it feel to lose again, Jacob?
Not that bad, actually.
That's good, though. That's good. Sometimes it's best to just internalize the pain. Yeah. Your penis just fell on my face.
One for chill.
I almost had that one. I almost. No, I didn't really have
You just go limp on my body. I don't appreciate that.
Well, you don't really satisfy me as a woman.
Well, gay.
Chill. It's final game.